going in alone, May. Now, if this is a trap, I promise you, you're gonna die. But if he's in there, I want you to make him feel safe, secure, and I'll be listening. And his microphone. The second I hear his voice, we move in. You understand? This thing is all over. I could see us spending some time together again. You know, you wash the stink of Tomas and Ray off you. You might clean up pretty good.
Go ahead. And then you can go in and get him yourself. Because I don't give a shit.
Come on! Move!
If she blinks, kill her.
Bad plan, Ed.
That's it, boys. We gotta move in.